noticed when we got in is it's the kindest state and, like you said, the most peace-loving people that we were experiencing. We've been only here a few hours and we're very happy with the warm welcome that we've got. The intention of this film is because of the gentleman, since he's spent his growing up years here, to portray Arunachal in its true beauty. We're also really happy to share with you that from the music to the film and the actors, we have 70% people from there, which is fantastic. We should promote Arunachal culture. There have been films that have been shot here, but have not been positioned as Arunachal. And our intention is to put Arunachal, like Sir said, there's not clarity about Arunachal on India in its true beauty. So thank you very much for this warm welcome. I'll move it on to Varun, who's playing,
So मैं तो अरुणाचली हूँ, मतलब मुझे अपना इंट्रोडक्शन आप, मेरे फादर यहाँ पे फॉरेस्ट रेंजर थे, सो मैं अपनी पूरा चाइल्डहुड मैंने अरुणाचल में निकाला है, मैं दो से जूसा, रोइंग, शांतिपुर, ईटानगर, भालापोंग, ये सब एरियाज में मैं रहा हूँ, वहीं से जो फिल्मी कीड़ा जो मुझे लगा है वो यहीं से लगा हुआ है, तो एक तरीके से मैं वापस अपना दूध का कर्ज अदा करने आया हूँ। Shoot in Arunachal Pradesh, and it's a day of great pride for me that today I am over here. Main candidly baat karunga, honestly, people staying in cities don't know too much about what's happening in Arunachal, or don't know much. I'm from Bombay, she's from Delhi, he's from Delhi. But once I got attached to this movie, and through Amar, who's the director of this film, learned about Arunachal and learned how it is a part of our film. I think it's high time today, as youngsters of our country of India, we need to show and we need to attach Arunachal to the youth of India as well. Already the Zero Festival is famous with a lot of people. They come, they visit it for the festival. But now it's high time, I think people should start coming, knowing about Arunachal, knowing about the local festivities, the local beauty of Arunachal. And the one thing I realized as soon as I stepped over here was how beautiful looking the people are also. Very, very pretty boys and girls, and extremely peaceful and welcoming people, I felt. Like Amar ne bola ki hamare film mein bahut sara local talent hai, 70% of the talent is from here, a lot of actors are from here. And having interacted with some of the actors already in our Mumbai Sked, I realized ki they love cinema, they love art, and they want to in somehow show their artistry, they want to show their craft. And that passion is so nice for, like, even an actor like me, when I meet a young budding actor from Arunachal, there's so much that I can learn from him, because seeing his jo bhook hoti hai ek artist ki, you know, he just needs the medium. And I'm sure now all the doors with OTT, with cinema, all these doors are going to start opening. There are more characters being written, like Amar ne character likha hai, which is one of, one very important character, jinka naam Jomin hai film mein. He's from Arunachal in the film, and he plays a very integral part. Tempol karke ek dusra character hai, also very important character of our film. He's from Arunachal. Jo music hai, it's been given by
Keiko,
who's a rapper over here. He sung a song for us, he's written lyrics for us. So for me as an artist, it's just amazing ki, you know, itna talent bhara hua hai hamare desh mein, Arunachal mein. And now I think wo sara talent dheere dheere hamare Hindi industry mein bhi aayega, and pura desh dekhega ki Arunachal mein kitna talent hai.
Good evening, everyone. Well, it's my first time in the Northeast, aur mujhe seriously, मैंने सिर्फ पिक्चर्स में, वीडियोस में, और अमर कौशिक की जो रेकी के फोटोज़ हैं उनमें देखा है अरुणाचल प्रदेश ज़्यादा, और मैं बहुत एक्साइटेड थी यहाँ आके शूट करने के लिए. एंड वी सॉ आर फर्स्ट ब्यूटिफुल सनसेट ऑन आवर वे टू दिस प्लेस. एंड एज एवरी वन सेड, आई फील लाइक यहाँ के लोग जो है वो बहुत ही वार्म हैं, बहुत शांत हैं, बहुत स्वीट हैं. And I'm sure our whole schedule is going to go very, very well. And I'm that tourist person who has not seen this state, and I would love to explore. And as he said, you know, the theme music of the area actually, there's a voice of a rapper who's from here, Keiko, and he's also written the lyrics for it, and it is amazing. Like when I heard it for the first time, I asked my producer, you know, that who is this, you know, who's this voice, and it's so well sung and it's so well written and so unique. So I feel like there is a lot of talent, and I'm so, so glad that our film is going to be able to present that to the world. And you know, as we heard that there's a new airport also coming the next year, and I feel like the connectivity is also going to get better. And with this film, I'm sure that our director, Amar Kaushik, who has so much love for this place, is going to do full justice to the beauty of this place, and not just show it as, you know, a scenery place, but also the culture, also how people are. My character is supposed to be from Arunachal. Not from Arunachal, but she stays here.
Like
so
me.
So she's been here for a while. So I would actually be trying to learn a few words of the local language and try and use it here and there. If
Which are
I do
22.
A bad job, please
Which
spare
28.
Me.
28.
Kriti is single, I think you should teach her how we say I love you.
That's not something I can say in the film, but yeah, that could be one of the few words. But I would love to learn a little bit of the language and actually use it.
You'll have to learn it in
I
22
hope I
languages.
I do a good
uh-huh.
job,
uh-huh.
otherwise
you'll
you guys
have to
are going
to
hate
you'll
me.
Have to learn 22 languages.
But I will talk only in one.
No.
They don't understand each other.
Arunachali Hindi.
Also, I want to take this opportunity to congratulate all the people and the government in Arunachal for being declared the first COVID-free state in the entire country, which is amazing.
We're still little skeptical and we're wearing a mask, but I'm telling him again.
No, but honestly,
they don't have COVID because they wore a mask.
We have antibodies because hum dono ko actually hua tha. And I'm not saying this because you were coughing. I didn't get scared. Maybe a little bit. But I'm just saying it's a great matter of pride that, you know, that Arunachal is COVID-free. And I think it's going to showcase other states the way forward also, how you'll achieve this. I think these are things that should be shared to other states, and how Arunachal has actually achieved this big feat.
Abhishek, why don't you, what do you have to say? Your first trip also.
I'm actually a traveler first and then an actor, and I always wanted to travel to Arunachal Pradesh. I always wanted to attend Zero Festival, but I could not because of some odd reason. But I think I'm very lucky that I'm here to perform with great actors and a great director. I think that's also going to add to the traveling experience and also the actor experience. Also, I think I always take inspirations from the spaces I go to. Any space I go, I think it's sometimes whatever you're playing, you take some inspiration from the local culture and do it. And already after being here, I can feel that, and I can clearly say that I'm already inspired and ready to shoot. That's all. Thank you.
And also I think we should hear from Pooja, who's hiding over there on the side, because
yeah, been to her a number of times.
Jo bahut aayi hai Rekki ke liye, she's interacted a lot with a lot of the local government officials and helped us make sure we can shoot.
I think we can say that she's become one of the locals.
Yeah.
Thank you for a very warm welcome, and you know, my brother has taught me always to not follow the herd and to make your own choices. Amar is also that person. First we shot in Chanderi, which was a never shot before land. Now we're going to Zero. So it is thank you to my two pillars, Dinu and Amar, that we are here today, and the support of the Honorable CM. When Varun asked me वहाँ क्या है, मैंने बोला वहाँ स्टारबक्स तो नहीं है, बट दिस इज गोइंग टू बी अ लाइफ चेंजिंग एक्सपीरियंस, और अपने गम्बूट जरूर लाना और अगर लीच से बचना है तो वो वाले सॉक्स तो कृपया पहन लेना. But having said that, it brings you close to home. You don't feel like you are outside. And
not at all.
Thank you. Thank you for having us. And we are very eager and happy to shoot over here.
Thank you.
Thank you.
He's sending you, isn't it?
You also. So first question to Amar sir, since you have grew up here, my question is straight. We have a bad record of Bollywood movies who've been shot here, like Rangoon and Koila. They didn't make a good Asian box office. So are you going to bring it?
Yes, sir.
They also did the mistake of not calling it
Arunachal. Yeah, उन्होंने शूट किया और उसको अरुणाचल नहीं बोला, तो हम लोग we are calling it Arunachal and we will stick to we're gonna change it.
For my sake, I hope he breaks.
I think we've already broken the record because we already have a director from Arunachal who's broken records with his last two films. So already he's broken that myth.
And second question is to Arunachal. Since you came here.
As it is, I would 100%, 500% promote Arunachal Pradesh as a state. The people, like I said, that I feel Arunachal is beautiful not only because of its natural topography, but because of its beautiful people and the talent that the youth possesses over here. And I know that there have been instances in the past where the people have felt let down somewhere. And being a young Indian, the way I've been brought up is in a way that I want to show the rest of my, you know, colleagues and friends that how easily accessible Arunachal is to shoot in, how easy it is to work here with people, and want to invite them over here. And I'm sure like there's so many news channels here, but we will be promoting the film not only through our film but also before our film. Dinu and Amara working on making a 45 to 1 minute documentary which will be airing before the film, which will be only about Arunachal and inviting people over. Yes. No, definitely. I think like the fact that I got was that 70% of there is forest land, 70% 83%, which is a great feat. I don't think so there's any other state or place in the country that has so much forest area. And you know, things like global warming and weather change, these things are real menaces and issues which I think the future generation is going to face. I mean, we just faced a huge pandemic, coronavirus, you know, and we're still battling it in many parts of the country. So I think that the way forward is to have a greener and a cleaner India. And like I said, Arunachal is paving the way by becoming the first state which is COVID free and also providing maximum oxygen to so many parts of the country. So there's lots that other states can also learn. Swachh Bharat Abhiyan, which our Honorable Prime Minister is also, he talks about. I think there's no better state which is actually doing it than Arunachal and has been doing it from years.
Thank you.
We are
planning to come April 2020 and hopefully 2022. I think things will be.
We are releasing our first film in theaters next week. Yeah. The first film that comes is called Rui Afza. So if we are bringing that, we'll definitely bring this.
So what is the name of your last question? Can we know?
Bhedia.
Things make you to remain this.
Why is it called
Bhedia?
Because we in Arunachal Pradesh is a very beautiful animal, we call it that Mithun.
Mithun, beautiful animal.
So if everything is in Arunachal, can we
know from
you? Sir, we can't tell you why the film's called Bhedia because you'll have to buy the ticket.
Yeah.
I can give you a ticket and you can come and sit. But
okay, I think,
I think our friends from there come all the way from Mumbai. Here and they'll be here with us for the near 2 months. So I think we should find out the best place.
That is if we get to see them in the 2 months time. I have one last question.
Yeah, please.
No
one yeah, yeah, please.
Anyone
please.
From
team
can answer. Yeah. One of the problems with cinema has been underrepresentation of minorities and diversity in both Bollywood and Hollywood. Either you're a caricature or not shown at all. Now I know you said that 70% of the crew is from here. And that there are at least two major characters who are supposed to be unmatched. Why do we not see them? Are they offside?
Where's the
no, we
The two actors.
Yeah.
They're one of the actors is in zero, and the other one we wanted it to hide him. We were like, "Ki abhi nahi dikhana hai."